XRP is now backed by gold. $1,000 incoming. Is this the XRP killer? Updated price prediction. XRP is currently being backed up by gold at $1,000 incoming. Sounds intriguing, right? We are certain that this is raising a ton of inquiries in your brain, but don't stress at all. We will cover them all in this video. Hey guys, glad to have you back. For today's video, we have a lot of juicy news for you, which includes updates about the SEC versus Ripple case and much more. So stay tuned and watch the video until the end. Before diving into the video, if you love money and crypto, like the video and subscribe to the channel to watch more such videos. So without further ado, let's get into the video, shall we?
Want to win an iPhone 12, maybe a MacBook Pro? How about $500 cash? You decide. All you have to do is comment the secret hidden message somewhere in this video and leave a like on this video and subscribe to the channel so we can keep affording these giveaways.
First of all, we'll take a look at the most recent news with Ripple, XRP, and later on in the video, we'll discuss all you need to know. Ripple, as of late, declared their partnership with the National Bank of Egypt, the North African nation's biggest bank. Through Ripple's worldwide payment network, RippleNet, NBE has associated with the UAE-based financial service provider LuLu International Exchange, part of the LuLu Financial Group, to handle cross-boundary payments from the United Arab Emirates to Egypt. With an enormous diaspora utilized aboard in the Gulf states including the United Arab Emirates, Egypt gets $24 billion remittance in 2020 alone, making it one of the top five remittance recipients around the world after India, China, Mexico, and the Philippines. Remittances are fundamental for the nations that get them, and these funds play a huge part in the nation's GDP. Cash sent home to loved ones, including families and friends, assists them with paying for a large number of necessities, ranging from education to food to buying their own home or going into business. However, the inborn friction in the current worldwide payment infrastructure causes cross-border remittances to be constantly and slow. Through this association, in terms of a partnership, NBE and LuLu Exchange hope to promote and ease the cross-border remittance experience into Egypt, be less expensive, faster, and more reliable. The group head of financial organizations and global financial services at NBE, Hesham El Shafti, said that Egypt positions among the top five nations worldwide as far as remittances received from its overseas expatriate communities. Given the significant role remittances play in the Egyptian economy, the National Bank of Egypt is consistently working to create and upgrade the framework which relates to this line of business. He added that NBE's partnership with Ripple will help to improve overall efficiency by enabling NBE to establish new alliances across wider markets with reduced costing and quicker integration time. We are very excited to announce our new partnership with Ripple and LuLu, which we believe will contribute to a further acceleration of the Egyptian-UAE remittances corridor. Adib Ahmed, managing director of LuLu Financial Group, referenced that our partnership with Ripple and NBE reaffirms our commitment to enhancing the payments ecosystem of the MENA, which is the Middle East and North Africa region, through meaningful collaboration and suitable adoption of technology. By unlocking the full potential of the UAE-Egypt corridor, the partnership will help deliver a reliable, seamless, and accessible cross-border payment solution for the Egyptian community and businesses in the UAE. RippleNet influences blockchain innovation to help accomplices across the worldwide organization speed up their business performance and scale. It delivers a superior and customer experience, simplified network partnering, liquidity management solutions, lines of credit, and state-of-the-art infrastructure that enables real-time payments. Another fascinating news with Ripple is its conflict with the SEC, which has become a very important series of events. As of late, Ripple had asked U.S. Judge Sarah Netburn to allow it to depose the former director of the SEC's Division of Corporation Finance. This motion was pointed towards uncovering the reasoning behind the SEC decisions and policies. In a pre-prepared speech, William Hinman asserted that Ether, the native token of the Ethereum network, was not a security. He put together his explanation with respect to the decentralized structure of the Ethereum network, noticing that the sales of Ether were not viewed as securities exchanges. Ripple accepts that Hinman's statement would add more weight to its case that the XRP token isn't a security. The blockchain firm intends to utilize Hinman's declaration as a way to comprehend the commission's position and why it classifies XRP as security, Bloomberg reports. Although the SEC attempted to stifle the testimony of Hinman, the motion was denied by Judge Sarah Netburn in the ruling on Thursday. The SEC has contended at the hearing that it was yet to settle the Ether's administrative status at the time of Hinman's speech. The regulator said that his speech just contained his personal comments and did not mirror the agency's perspective. The SEC likewise argued that Hinman's declaration would subject high-level government authorities to the deposition, and that could stop other qualified individuals from taking public assistance jobs. In any case, Netburn noticed that this isn't a run-of-the-mill enforcement case, adding that the testimony would not influence different departments. Judge Netburn, at the end of the day, concluded that Hinman should sit for the deposition after Ripple and the SEC agree on the scope in advance. The most recent ruling is the latest conflict in the lawsuit that started last December when the SEC sued Ripple's CEO Brad Garlinghouse and fellow benefactor Chris Larson. The watchdog claimed that they had sold unregistered securities with their XRP token sales, which were worth $1.3 billion. Ripple's strategy has been fixed on depicting the SEC claim as partial and out of line. The firm argues that the XRP should be treated as a commodity in April. Ripple additionally won a discovery ruling that required the SEC to submit internal documents about its conversations of Bitcoin and Ethereum. Ripple had before uncovered that the regulators couldn't regulate XRP on the ground that it is significantly utilized for worldwide and domestic transactions as a digital money, proposing XRP as a medium of exchange and not a security, which we believe is a valid argument. Moving on to the most intriguing part of the video that initially made you click on the video. Is XRP being backed up by gold? Addressing two obscure yet potentially well-connected and successful men in a YouTube video and mysterious origins Wednesday, billionaire oil tycoon Charlie Ward affirmed that the digital resource, XRP, will undoubtedly be backed up by gold, which itself will be supported by XRP. This may sound silly, yet it would have an extraordinary effect. In the video, Ward says, "They've done very well to keep this under wraps, and this will be part of the quantum financial system that just finished testing. I can't tell you everything, but I can tell you this. All the XRP will definitely be backed 1-to-1, and each ounce of gold will be backed 2-to-1 with XRP." The online cryptographic money world has exploded with equivalent intensity and distrust at the video, some reasoning that the news could send the cost of XRP soaring and others figuring it will just harm the digital asset. "This is probably just a load of beep," said 3-year XRP holder Leonard Mingus. "But just in case, I've added another bag of XRP in another bag of bananas." There have been numerous debates on the internet about XRP being backed by gold, but this is very reliable information, and as Mingus mentioned, it is safe to add a bag of XRP and bananas if you do not want to miss out on this opportunity. By the end of the year, Trading Beast expects the XRP will have an average price of $1.35074, with a maximum of $1.14813. Despite the challenges facing Ripple, all indications show that the company will surmount most of them, especially the legal aspect. Clearly, after winning the legal suit and the IPO, the price may rise phenomenally. As already stated, even without a win, Ripple can continue operating outside the United States. Crypto Candy, an active cryptocurrency influencer and expert, accepts that if XRP hits the $3 mark, it will be all set to head towards the $10 mark. She tweeted this on May 25th, implying that she is extremely bullish on this altcoin at BTC. Other crypto influencers, such as Credible Crypto, are more bullish, demonstrating that the price could soar to the highs of $20 to $30. At one time, veteran financial analyst cum trader Peter Brandt was absolutely exceptionally bullish on the possibilities of XRP, in spite of the fact that he explained how the weekly charts are not valid to guide action. He anticipates the cost of XRP hitting an unsurpassed high. This data obviously demonstrates that XRP has an extremely brilliant future. It would be an excellent investment in the short term, just as long haul. So do what you like, Ripple's XRP or gold. Prior to heading forward, we request you guys to keep in mind that the prices of cryptographic forms of money regularly change. So by the time you watch this video, it may have changed to a totally different value. The data and analysts given in this video doesn't comprise investment advice, financial advice, trading advice, or any other sort of advice. And you should not treat any of the content as such. This content in this video is for instructive purposes only and should not be considered as monetary guidance. Do conduct your own due diligence and consult your financial advisor before making any investment decisions. That said, this is it for today's video. We hope that our video was helpful for you regarding your cryptocurrency concerns and questions. Don't forget to hit that bell icon. Also, tell us in the comments section what you think about investing in XRP now that it's going to be backed up by gold, and what do you want to see next? Assuming you want to stay updated with the latest news and information about XRP, we have more videos hanging tight for you on our channel to look at. Thanks for watching. See you next time.